Unmute, Mike.
Oh yeah, we must unmute.
Is it fine now?
Yeah,
I'm fine.
Okay.
We are Zamava Construction and Project. We are two female plumbers. We are hands-on. We do all the work. So if you're thinking plumbing, you're thinking drainage, can they do it? Sishai begin for sure. If you're thinking maintenance, your tap is dripping, that's what we offer. We offer everything plumbing related. And we are 100% Black owned. And we are qualified artisans in the field. So we've had our trade, we've been trade tested. So we do the legit stuff. Yeah, that's who we are.
So Rona, we are Zamava Construction and Projects. Reza plumbing, Ritilaga plumbing, because we are qualified. We are qualified artisans in plumbing. So Rona, our business journey, it has been hard, Rona. It has been a difficult one with terms that we always find people who don't trust that there are ladies who do plumbing and who are actually good in it. So most of our clients, it's people that we know, but we've recently met people that we don't know and who trust us, so that's a big win for us. And also we started operating in 2019. We also have been hit by COVID. The whole of last year, we didn't do anything. We were not working. We didn't have any clients. And mind you, we have so many plans. We wanna buy a van. We wanna buy more tools. We do have tools, but we wanna incorporate more tools. So yeah, we also have that challenge, the COVID-19 challenge. But we're looking forward into growing. We're also growing. We wanna grow in aspects of media. We wanna grow our social media. We wanna buy a car. We wanna grow our clients. We wanna have different clients. We wanna have clients in Randfontein. Actually, we've never had.
We had our last one.
Oh yeah, we had. We wanna grow them.
COVID was from like.
Yes. So we wanna grow them. We wanna go to Pretoria. We've never had a client in Pretoria. So we wanna grow, man. We actually wanna grow. We want people to believe more in us, because that's a big one. People don't believe in us. They're like, are you sure? Can you guys mount a geyser? Is it not heavy? It's not. It's what we do. It's what we love. We do it with passion. It's different because we're very passionate about it. So we never complain. A geyser, it is heavy. I won't lie. It's heavy. But because we love what we do, it's not even heavy. Then there's an electric geyser, it's very heavy. There's a gas geyser, it's light. There's a solar geyser, it's very, very light. So we can do these things. So people would often look at us and think like, maybe it's too heavy, maybe we can't do it. Are we creative? We are creative, we plumbers, we female, we love what we do. Would actually love people to be more open-minded about it. Like, it's not only male who can do plumbing for you. We can also do plumbing for you guys as women. And we deliver quite a good service, hey, even if we say so ourselves. Like, what we give you, you'll always rave about it to other people. And we always make sure that we don't do any return jobs. Once we fix your bath tap or your your sink taps, you'll never call us again. Maybe you're gonna call us after 10 years or so. Because most of people that we know, when they install something, like when they install a tap sink for you, they always make sure that after 2 years or 3 months even, you call them back. It's money, it's business. So that's not our aim. Our aim is quite different. We want something that lasts long. We want new people. We don't wanna repeat clients. We don't wanna be where we've been, but it's nice. We want to be where we've been for something different, not for the same problem. So yeah, that's what set us up. Oh, that's our challenges. Actually, we don't have much challenges except for the fact that we're still struggling with transport, and would like people to bear with us when we say no, sisi taxi, but we're coming. It's reality, guys. It's business. We can't. You can't hit 1 million views in 1 day. So you have to. You have to grow in it. So we're also still growing in it. We're also saving for that van. We want a van, so we're saving for it.
Okay, take it away.
So with me and Lwazi, it's a bit different. It is. We always get criticized. Firstly, we always get criticized by mostly women. I don't know why. They were like, you guys won't last. You guys won't survive. What if another one eats somebody's money? What if you guys, you guys are not honest with each other? So the thing is, our partnership, it's based on sisterhood more than friendship.
Yeah.
Yes, we are friends, but it has grown to a space where we view each other as sisters. Well, I view her as my sister, blood sister. So I really get people who be like, before they support us or before they call us, they be like, oh, why is it Zamava and why is not Lwazi's name involved? So the secret is Lwazi's name, it is there, but most people don't know her name, the other name that we used for our name. So it's mostly my name that's there, like Zama. Of which is so annoying because people think like, she's taking over. It's her name now that's in front. And we share the name. We use ZA, which is from my name. Then we use MA from her name, and VA, it's her name, and we share the MA in our business name. So that's another factor. Then another thing is that our families, our mothers, they're our stars. They borrow us money, guys. Like when we broke. When we broke, I need to go to a client, be like, dude. Then they give us money, Sham. Those women, Sham. May God bless them. Both our mothers, they're so amazing. Then with our friends, funny thing with me and Lwazi, we share everything. We share friends. So her friends are my friends, and my friends are, okay, I only have her as my friend, and our other friends. I don't have much circle as her. But they do support. We've had few friends who support us. They share our statuses. When we have something that we have posted, they share a lot. Then we have this one particular client, the one we're at his house now. Oh, he's a star. We call him our angel because he's so supportive. Not only with the work, with the job that we do, his words, he always encourages us. He always view us as like, oh wow, you guys are so beautiful. How are you guys managing to be friends and business partners? Like such things, you know, they really do encourage us. Because most of the time it's like, it's negative things. Like, are you sure you guys wanna do this together? Why are you guys doing this together? And I always say, if Mudimu decides for ifelegausane, it'll feel like us. But if Mudimu aratile, it'll feel like it will never end, actually. So yeah, I don't know if Lwazi wanna add something.
I just like to say that our friends, I mostly get support from my high school friends, and just not only high school friends, but people from the high school that I went to. You know, those people, they will call, they will support, they will say, I have, even if sometimes we can't get there or do whatever they wanted us to do, but just that call, just that referral, Yoguti. Banibani said, you know how to do such and such a thing. That's the support we get from my old high school friends. People I haven't seen in 10 years will call me up like, I need my geyser to be fixed. Can you please come and check it out for me? That's my warm people. And then you'll get Vele. Some people don't really trust that you can do something. So some of them, they'll call someone to come through first before you, and that person messes up. Then they call you and say, hey, please come through. Please assist. this person came, and you find that sometimes Zama and I went and we assessed. And having assessed, we told them that we're going to come through and help them out. They chose someone else. That someone else messes up, and then we have to come back and redo that which they wanted us to do. So yeah, people support, but we must still, I don't know what we need to do to prove ourselves, because we've already proven ourselves so many times. But I guess it's part of the challenge. Yes. Mm. It's part of the journey, is to prove that yes, I can install a zinc. Here is your zinc, it's done and dusted. Yeah.